to play an E flat augmented. Second inversion. On the middle top set of strings, place your middle finger on the 9th fret, 4th string, and then with your forefinger, bar the 2nd and 3rd strings at the 8th fret. Your chord should sound like this.